for setting out the objectives. Now please join me in welcoming Toastmaster Jyotish for his L4P1S2 speech. Closer report, Toastmaster Jyotish.
Good afternoon, Toastmasters.
Good afternoon.
Okay. This is something where a speech organized into how I have done the project, and this has to go back to the previous week, where I created a project plan. In fact, I gave you a brief about what the project is all about. It was executed, and I feel so much thrilled to present to you the overall report or project closure report. And instances of what my experiences were at that day. So it all started with the need. There is a need, and we identified, the officers identified that we need to conduct a onboarding meeting, an event, a session for all those who have joined recently. So it became a responsibility on the VPM to conduct this session. So it was ideated for about 2 or 3 weeks. 2-3 months back, this was something VPE, Snigdha, used to plan it with me. We need to do that. We need to do this. 4 or 5 people have just recently joined, and they're not aware of what is pathways or what are the leadership roles in our club. So we decided, Orator Club identified a need to conduct an education session in orators to onboard the new members. So what happens with that is, we provide the knowledge session. What is the execution? What all goes into making a club? What are the leadership roles? And what is pathways? What is their current role as a Toastmaster member? The plan was hatched with the help of Snigdha. She was my first team member in this project, and President Ravish. So we decided, let's do this at a time when you know, we had a lot of events in between, so we decided sometimes where all those main events are conducted and over, we thought of doing it. So, and we chipped in Sumanth to conduct this education session. Sumanth was someone who actually gave us education session on that day, providing all those insights, those roles, and what exactly goes into the Orators Club. For every project, there is a milestones, right? So as a project manager, I thought this is a project by its own, an event being conducted. It requires venue management, it requires speakers, it requires agenda, it requires post-media management. All those things are going into it. When to conduct a session like this, there is a lot of task milestones, and which we do it very systematically. So I understood how much pain is it to go through it as a VPE in their previous roles. So to set up the meeting room, get all those rocks done, it was a heartsome effort. And I decided to get into this, get the things done. So we identified the milestones like, you know, the session on pathways and leadership roles, of course, has to be the theme, schedule and content. We decided, let's do this in the week of 22nd of April, between that week, Monday to Friday. So we roped in Sumanth and Snigdha for the content as well as the schedule. So Sumanth decided, okay, I can give you a slot on Tuesday or a Wednesday, but not on Thursday, because we have a regular sessions on Thursday or on Friday. Now the challenge was to go to those new members to find out if they're ready to do it on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, or Friday. At last, we came to a schedule which was on Tuesday. So we identified the attendees. There were attendees like Ashish, Divya, Poonam, Likhit, and few other members who were interested. So we announced this in a previous week regular session. The date was fixed, the day was fixed, now the timing is also fixed. We get into the research and content gathering. something needs to be presented, right? Otherwise it becomes one-way communication. So we wrote in all those contents available on the portal, as well as those that those which were presented by the previous experts in pathways. Snigdha and me went on with collecting all those content regarding this particular event. Logistics management was done by Srinivas. Thanks a lot for that. On that day, on that event day, what happened is we had actually booked the 9C002, but Srinivas went on to write and get all the things done for the 9C001, as usual. So we were looking at the board and expecting what's happening. So we were waiting on that day for the event to happen, but nevertheless, it went smooth. So this was something going back to the boardroom and, you know, thinking about what needs to be done, and on the prompt actions we did cover all those things. For any event, there needs to be event collaterals, right? Those emailers, those WhatsApp messages, those posters, poster design, copy, everything. So this was also decided and completed by 18th of April. So these are all the milestones which I had gone through it. When you're booking an arrangement, of course, I did it. On the event day, 23rd April, 2:30 to 3:30 p.m., we waited for about 10-15 minutes. Then came the first attendee, then came the second attendee, and after 15-20 minutes, came the last attendee. Anyways, it was successful. This was the poster which we created, and thanks to Jyotish for that. Post-event management. Gauran, as a PR, helped us expertise to offer for this particular event. So we went on catching some nice photos, and this will be posted in Facebook. We also understood there needs to be an online session. Those for those people who can't make it to the event, coming to a room in OC002, they would have missed it because they would have also had some other prior commitments. For them, we are organizing an online meeting tomorrow. So this is something which I thought is necessary from the project. So those four non-attendees, this will be done tomorrow. With this, I conclude my project closure report. And this was something, a very good experience for me in terms of personally managing all these tasks when you don't have the role takers and still you enable others to get the things done. So there were virtual members who had actually participated in this event, as well as those who were also there on that event. Snigdha was out of office, Srinivas was in another room, but we did the event successfully. Thank you.